So Billingsley trying to right the craft here in the bottom of the first inning. 3-2 to Drew is swung on, a drive to the gap in left center field, and that's going to be reached up and caught by Hairston. Jerry Hairston reaching up on the dead run and makes a one-hand catch heading for the wall. So Jerry has already hurt the D-backs with the bat. Now he hurts them with the glove. Just reaching up and almost behind him to make the catch on that bid for an extra base hit from Stephen Drew.